Hocking now trying to work it. Tally is onside and she is in. It's Jada Tally for the Cats. It stopped well. DeMello who makes the run. Square to the top for Bethune on the dummy. It's there. And it was Mickey Yon. Given this space on the edge of the box, puts it on that left foot. And it was Heise who had to be alert. Long searching ball. Out comes Collins to claim and loses it. She spilled it but covered up. Slips it right past Hetzel. Escobar with her head up and tried to play it to the near post for the on-rushing Isabel Rowley.
Tara Mickey Yon. She's got Penelope Hocking to her right. Hocking puts it on her left. Hocking! Beautifully done. Outstanding. A stupendous strike. Ultimately seeing USC win out for the seventh consecutive time against the Arizona Wildcats.